Last year, we rescued and adopted out 375 pets. And so our goal for 2016 was 400 pets. And we thought that was a pretty lofty goal. And here comes August and the Baton Rouge floods. And I ended up taking in over 250 pets in 3 weeks. This is Handsome Tom, and he was found as a stray during the Baton Rouge floods. We ended up placing 534 pets in homes last year. And of those 250 pets that we've taken in from the flood, we still have about 70 in foster homes and here in the building that are looking for their final placement, their forever home. They've been through a lot. This mama cat here gave birth to kittens during the floods as the water was rising on a hot tin slanted roof. And she was able to keep them alive till she got rescued. We got them when they were 2 days old, and she ended up taking in 4 more kittens from the shelter and treated them as her own. So she wins our Mom of the Year award.
Come here, watch out. I know, hi.
So during the flood, we happened to rescue some Shar Pei's and pit bulls who were not given the ability to walk around. They didn't have any fur. They had a host of medical problems. So during the flood, we actually found them and were able to take them and get the medical care that they needed. And now they're some of the best dogs that you could ever meet. And that's been one of the most heartwarming things, just to watch the progression of this animal that had no hope to now it's just a full dog just wanting to love and play. It's just an amazing feeling of taking a dog or a cat with no hope and giving it, you know, the best life possible. It's an amazing feeling, and we live for it around here. Open your heart to a new rescue. Even though you're not ready, it's never gonna be the right time, but maybe you'll find the right pet at the wrong time and it becomes the right time.